Yes, baby?
Mommy, I can't
do it. Touch the screen somewhere. Touch the screen. Touch it. Oh. Maybe. Uh-oh. I don't know what he did. Okay. Oh. Mm-hmm. No.
Is it working? Yeah, okay.
Okay, you got some. Oh, there we go. Sterling, hold on. All right, guys.
Oh, no. Oh, wait, I'm supposed to...
Hold on, here. No, we'll reveal. Most of us hidden anyways. All right, guys, so we... Oh, let me fix this TV real quick.
We did something. We don't know why we did it, but we did it. Oh, it's so... Can we turn this fan off? Because it is cold as hell in here.
Yeah, I'm just gonna let me figure out how. I think that might do it. Alright, guys, so we cut each other's hair and we're gonna be revealing it to each other. We haven't seen it in the mirror.
Yeah, well, I kind of saw a little bit of it here, but we put it back. Well, we did cut each other's hair. You don't see the pile of hair over there? That's a pile of hair from me and her. I wonder who do you think? I think I cut off more on her than she did me.
This is ours mixed, though.
Mommy, it's not
yeah.
Working.
What do you want to watch?
What's that one?
Mia?
What do you guys think? What do you guys think? Sister Teresa. You guys.
All right, so I feel like I should go first because she cut my hair first, so I got to check it out. Okay. Out of curiosity, have you always been in a wheelchair? No, I have not been.
Tanya, I got injured 7 years ago.
Save the hair for when Anya's a big celebrity.
Like Elvis.
All right, but our hair is actually cut, so let's get a sec. Everyone spread that love. Whose hair do you think is going to look better?
That's the boy's hair. No.
No.
It's red and black.
Look, it's red. Look, it whole ass is my hair mixed in with her
now
hair.
Now you're just like drooping hair everywhere.
I know, there's
now.
Hair everywhere.
We're gonna have hair everywhere because of you guys now. I hear Sterling. Well, he does live here.
Oh my god, look how long this piece is.
Whose is that?
Yeah,
we don't know.
Yeah.
We don't know whose that is. Oh my gosh. You don't think we cut each other? Whose hair would this be if we didn't cut each other's hair?
This is actually our hair. For once, it's like, this is...
Not clickbait.
Yeah, this is actually our hair. Look. Like, I can put it back.
Dude, we should do it where we have a live where we put it as our eyebrows.
We should save this.
Yeah, we should save it, honestly.
All right, well, here. I'll pull mine out, and then we can judge how Anya did with my hair.
Okay, let me move out the way so you can show them.
No,
her
hair is actually cut. Her hair is actually cut. It actually is our hair for once. Okay. All right. I said shorter, more even, with some layers.
I've never cut hair besides one time, you guys. I mean, I've trimmed my sister's hair when I was younger.
No, my hair is actually cut. Look. Okay, so we evened it out, which you guys know. And added... some layers. So how do you guys think? How even is it? I didn't want it completely even because I would be too short.
Mommy,
how did we do?
It's not
working. How's it look from the back? I can't see it.
Yeah, you can tell that it's got layers right there. But it's got the tail that you wanted.
Yeah, to keep the length.
Yeah.
It looks kind of, so what do you guys think?
Let me see what their criticism
look,
is.
Look, it's literally even. You guys know how off it was before. When it was like that before. Mm-hmm. This side's definitely still thinner, but I think it's just because it's so damaged. It looks fine. It actually is a big difference. Look, I'll literally pull up a photo of what it was before before my idea. Look.
And it feels healthier too, you guys.
Like literally, this is the photo. That's right. Look how uneven it was. So it's a lot shorter. It was like here before.
Show them.
Oh.
You forgot about my friends.
They're so far away. But look at the difference.
Did you cut a wig? No.
No, look. Look at the difference. It's like...
And my hair was like to right here about you guys. Keep that in mind, right?
Right.
Yeah, about right.
Anya wanted this like butterfly, so I TikToked it real quick.
Google, I wanted a butterfly.
My sister did a butterfly before, she said, so. I was like, it can't be that hard.
I'm so scared.
No, yeah, the hair is cut.
Because it feels so light. Your hair is cut in a V. Yeah, that's like the tail style.
Yeah, because this side it was so much longer than this. I didn't want to lose all the length because, look, if it was all the same, like, look how short it would be. Like, look how short my hair would be if we made it even. So we did the tail to kind of...
keep the length.
Yeah, because look how short it would have been otherwise.
Yeah, that is a crazy difference.
Okay.
All right, my turn, you guys. I'm scared.
I was scared too. It was hard.
Hold on, let me get in the okay. Let me get in the middle. We might have to move this down so I'm not in the comments for them.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
All right, Mother Teresa.
I'm closing my eyes. I'm scared.
Okay. Okay, I can't see anything. Yeah, but there we go. Look, layers. The butterfly layers, right?
It's so short.
Oh my God, no, it's not here.
Keep going. Keep going.
Oh, it's a little short. Okay, how did I do, guys?
Wait a minute. Jess!
No, it's not that bad. I was cutting it from the back.
Jess!
Why is this not even? This size, is this size fine?
Jess!
How? I don't understand. I cut it from the back. It will grow out.
Wait, are you messing with me? No. Oh my God!
Okay, I don't know. Maybe you just had breakage there. Did you not realize it before? Did the mermaid cut? Why did the butterfly? I guess I did talk wrong.
You guys, what the heck?
No, are you sure? Like, is that even? Well, we'll just tuck this like that. And we're good. Look, it looks better
just
now.
Just hide it?
Yeah, just hide it. You obviously have breakage or something. When you're shampooing it.
Not our blaming me. What are you guys? Oh my gosh.
He's looking my hair.
They're all saying cut it off there now.
Should we just go make it shorter? Just make it shorter?
Oh no.
And you know, I bet
she did you dirty.
No, you know what it is? Your hair gets so much curlier in the back.
So what, you think because it dried it lifted up?
Yeah, because when it was wet I straightened it with like the comb. That's what happened. Your
Why did she
really
butcher your hair? She hates me.
No, it's just like it's like hella curly in the back. I think it just curled up.
That much?
Yeah.
It curled up that much?
Yeah, look at all these curls. Like, look. Your hair, like, her hair is so curly back here.
How curly? Let's see,
like,
you guys.
Look. Like, look, it's, like, crinkly. Look, I'm going to show... Darn, I can't show everybody, because... if you guys can see this, it's, like, it's hella curly back here.
What the hell did Jess do? I don't know. I'm glad you can find humor in it. What do you mean? Look at this!
No, look, if I just like layer it a little bit, I can blend it in. I feel like there's nothing more. Hold on. Let me, let me grab the scissors. There's nothing worse I can do. Hold on.
Look. Nothing worse!
No, listen. If I pull it back and just like angle it, I feel like it won't be as bad. Hold on. It was like, it's even in the back. I don't know how this even happened.
They said, Jess, do not quit. Hold on. Not quit your day job.
Hold on.
New meaning of ducktail.
Hold on. Look, watch, guys.
She's cutting more.
Listen. Watch though. I'm like, I swear. I don't know what the hell happened. Okay. Look. Does that blend a little more?
Let's see.
Like, it can't be that bad. Look, see, it was just too blunt.
Oh wow, that actually did blend. Did you
okay.
Just, did you just completely chop it off?
No, I had some layers. See, okay, that's not so bad. It was just like blunt.
We got you.
bunch of nuts.
They said don't let her touch her hair. She did you wrong.
No, that's not, tell me that does not look better now.
There you go, you guys. It's fixed. She fixed it. Do not let her cut your hair.
It looks perfect. What are you talking about?
I love you, Jess, but I'd re-drum your ass. What does that mean? Why are you letting her cut your hair?
Guys, it grows back. It's not a big deal. This is a pack my sister got me. She got me like a 3-pack. They're brand new. And it worked good.
They worked great. Run, Anya. I can't run, girl.
No, yeah, it's even now. It was a little blunt. It just needed a little balancing. So let's see what it looks like when it dries.
She did it on purpose. She was saying that you have 4 boyfriends.
Yeah.
Yeah, because my relationships make her want to chop my hair off. She's like, these 4 boyfriends won't want her no more.
Guys, what are you talking about? It looks good now.
Oh, that's so funny. We got you guys. I knew it was a prank. Right, joke's on us. Cut hers. I already did.
Guys, I'm a master stylist. 27 years. I have the cuttery under my belt.
Mm-hmm. Just step away from the scissors.
Don't worry. She's good. Look.
We're good, you guys. We just tied it back. I do have the little butterfly.
No, I know how to angle it. Layers. What you mean. It was all about the angles.
If you guys
look,
there's
a little extra piece. I did cut your hair though in real life. I had to make it feel realistic. I was like, he's full.
They have to hear the.
Yeah, is that what you're saying? Yeah, like the hair falling onto the ground.
Sterling would do better. Well, it's a good thing that we didn't cut each other's hair then.
No, we had someone come over.
No, Sonia came and did it. You guys are right. They said, call Sonia over ASAP.
Sonia did her hair.
Yeah. Sewing scissors? Is that what those are?
I don't know. They're Amazon basic scissors. So they're really anything you want them to be. I mean, there's food on them. Oops.
She used a food-covered scissor on me. So Click the white button.
No, I mean white button.
No, the next episode.
Oh, you did it. No, we're just by thinking about it.
All right, well, there it goes, you guys. Those scissors are not for hair. They were today.
They worked just fine. What are you guys talking about?
Oh.
There we go. It feels good, though, having more even hair.
Yeah. It definitely feels lighter on me. For sure, you guys. You got me good. I did lose some length, but not much. It was down to like right here. So what would that be like, 2.5 inches?
Now it's your turn to cut Jess. Sorry, she cut my hair. We should cut your hair now. My hair is cut. My hair is actually very much cut. But, thank you, Anne, for the stars. Thank you, babe.
All right, you guys, I need to get off here because I'm going to go warm up my food from earlier.
I'm going to hang out with you guys because I'm going to do my herbal face food. So you guys don't need to go anywhere because I'm staying.
Okay, Jess is staying, so you guys can jump on over to Jess's side. And I'll be over in Supporters probably in like an hour, you guys. So I'll see you guys there. Peace out, Girl Scouts.
Come to me.
Why would it do it?
I feel like it only does things when...
There it is. Oh. Peace out, Girl Scouts. Bye. Yeah.
No.
Huh?
Yeah, look, it's like only...
Oh, for yours it doesn't.
Yeah, different people have to... I finally just...